Welcome. Today we're going to talk about preparing a seller and a property for successful disposition. Now, we're going to talk about taking an assignment to the market to sell that will really enhance your career. So typically the mission when you're selling a property is really to sell it for top dollar for the seller. Maybe they want to move it quickly. Maybe they want a certain type of marketing. But you always want to make sure that you are taking a property to market in a way that really takes care of your client and enhances your career. So we're going to talk about proper pricing and how to get the seller aware of proper pricing and how it can enhance your career. We're also going to talk about some processes that really make the marketing smooth. You know, you really want to have fun doing this and have a system that really works to move properties and move them for top dollar and make your business work well. We're going to also talk about ways to improve your ratios and build your business and earn more. We're going to talk about some ways that when you're handling listings, it will really give you repeat, referral, and reputation business. And we're going to talk about what's true to a seller's heart, right? How to get better prices for your listings. At the end of the day, marketing your properties so that everyone that sees it, everyone that touches you, everyone that deals with you is very impressed with you, and you move the property and you enhance your career.